So, doing an update. Never had a protein skimmer, a nano protein skimmer. I've only had it for a week. I replaced the wood stone it came with. It came with like a 1 inch. I replaced it with the 3 inch wood stone. It's producing great bubbles. I must say, I mean, this is a collection cup right here. This just comes right off. It's great, man. It's fucking awesome. It's running on a power head. Yeah. I mean, can't speak any more than it's just doing great work. So, yeah.